What would you do if you had no one to answer to but yourself? What kind of person would you be? And would you even like that person? Hi, I'm Samita Sarkar, and when I was in my early 20s, I graduated from university with top grades, yet no job prospects, no boyfriend, and scariest of all, no one to tell me what to do with my life. Join me in my travel memoir as I embark on a physical and spiritual journey along the East Coast of the United States of America.